So to me, rule of law, right, laws delays is a huge, huge problem. And then democracy, right, and then the economy, you see. And I would say in that order, because if you fix the two, the economy will naturally come in. Now, if you look at that thing about, you know, creating stability, right, because democracy, at least in modern theory, has the three pillars. You have the executive, you have the legislature, and you have the judiciary. What we have seen in the last few weeks in parliament is a little troublesome and worrying.